Everyone, Hatem Ali for projection back again with the newest news, as we always promised. I want to tell you guys that never buy a Chinese fake USB cable for your S8 Plus or S8 or Note 8. I mean, Type S2. You know, I bought this like 10 days ago, and now I tried to put out it from my phone. You know, I have my original one. Actually, this is from my wife. You know, I tried to put out it from phone. I grab it. You know, it's out. See? Wait, I will show you. Yeah, because I hold phone by one hand and I try. Now I try to grab it from I try to grab it from my phone. It's out like this. Chick. Okay, nothing happened. I will glue it. Okay. Nothing happened. I will glue it. But I mean, I want to show you that this is Chinese and Vietnamese. I mean, the original from fake. That's why my wife didn't order. My wife ordered it from Olix. And I order always from original Samsung store. She ordered and she got what she deserved. You got me? See, it didn't stay 10 days. Almost same price. Like she bought it with $13. Okay. If she had another $3 extra, she will buy original one from Samsung. But she is lazy and she see what's the consequences. So anyway, thanks for watching, guys, and see you again in another video. And never buy fake stuff for your phone, because it's also dangerous and it's got too hot and just may damage your power board for your phone. Anyway, thanks for watching and see you on another video with Hatem Ali for projection. And this was my advice. Bye bye.